And now, hi friends, I'm Arvind here. Now I'm gonna tell you how to make this type of wallpaper. This is my recently Facebook wallpaper. And now, it's very simple. If you know, or any graphic program, it's like a Facebook, Photoshop, PowerPoint, and any other, so you can do easily. Just I'm gonna tell you in a Microsoft PowerPoint 2007 version. So it's very simple. Start from here. Okay. Create a new slide. Go to insert and shapes. Take any shape. Any new. Rectangles. Go to format. And shade it, and then right click, format shape, go to 3D rotation, 3D format, and just first rotate it, just rotate, you can rotate here, and you can also use present, just like there. And then give it a 3D shape. Copy and paste. And then arrange it.
Huh?
So right click, send to back, right click, send to back, right click, send to back,
alright,
send to back, send to back, send to back, send to back, bring to front and rearrange it. Like this, rearrange it like this, okay? Then create all this type of shapes, rectangle, and fill with green color. Also, do repeat your previous session with this. Copy paste. Then insert a circle. Put in a circle. This is a circle shape. Right click, rotation, DVD format. Then insert R4. And there, it's completed. Okay, thanks, arvindkiwa.blogspot.com.